Kane, I don't need to tell you how important this is. Whatever the cost, you must destroy the Tetranode and bring down the Nexus.
Thank you. Corporal Kane, you should have been here a long time ago. But we will speak of this later. That is the Tetranaut. Destroying it is our primary objective. The entire facility is centered around this room. We need to find the power plant. Lead the way. I have finished my work. Be on your way.
Quite busy right now. Ow. There. Now I'll raise the power plant output and that will cause a heat buildup.
Let us return to the Tetranaut. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems. I cannot work if you move around.
Run!
Emergency shut-off controls. So far, you have done well, Corporal Kane. Your final task will be to shut down the coolant pumps. This will cause a complete meltdown of the tetranode.
Corporal Kane, the tetranode will soon be destroyed, and the Nexus will become inoperable.